Now, what do you notice about the driver behind us?
That he's too close to me.
He is too close. Now, how does that affect your drive?
He's distracted.
He's distracted, actually. He's on his phone, isn't he?
Oh.
I can see him.
He is.
Yeah. Silly. Now, you want to make sure, because you know he's that close, when you brake, you have to brake early. So that you give him more time to react. Because the last thing we want is we brake quickly and then he crashes into our car.
Yeah. There we go. I'm actually driving at the speed limit.
You really got far, mate.
That's so embarrassing.